Governor Cuomo wants to extend the background check waiting period for firearm purchases from 3 all the way up to 10 days. It is just one of several bills relating to firearm regulations that Governor Cuomo says he's going to ask the legislature to pass within the first 100 days of the new session. Cuomo is also pushing legislation that would authorize teachers and school administrators to ask a judge to evaluate a child that they believe is a threat to themselves or possibly others.